All right, y'all. So I love the ombre lip, but I just don't like to do it because it takes too much time. So tonight I decided that I want to go ahead and try something different, something a little bit more simpler. So I'm going to start off with Violetta by Milani. And I'm just gonna apply this all over the lip. Don't worry about the cleanup because we're gonna go over there with concealer. So for the most part, everything. Now here's where I think I know what I'm doing at. This is the NYX Jumbo Pencil in the Milk. And I feel if I apply some of this as white, should create that pink color in the middle. So, a little white right there, a little white at the top. Then we're gonna go over the edges again with your lip. Okay, now to me that worked. But like, so you can see it. It's not a real big ombre, but it's good. Okay, so you're gonna go in with your concealer and line lip. Okay, so when you go in with the concealer, you're not trying to make it noticeable, but not noticeable. So you want to go in and just try to make it. And no lip liner was used in this. Okay, so now that you got your line concealed, I'm gonna go ahead and take that beauty blender and go over it just to make sure everything's nice and smooth and silky. And there we have it, a cheat way to do the ombre lip. I will attach a couple of still pics below, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. Hope that it helped, and next time you have to go somewhere with ombre. All right, see you in the next one.